as they travelled along, they met a man on the road who said to him, "I will follow you wherever you go." Jesus answered, "Foxes have holes, and the birds of the air have nests, but the Son of Man has nowhere to lay his head." Another, to whom he said, "Follow me," replied, "Let me go and bury my father first." But he answered, "Leave the dead to bury their dead. Your duty is to go and spread the news of the kingdom of God." Another said, "I will follow you, sir, but first let me go and say goodbye to my people at home." Jesus said to him, "Once the hand is laid on the plow, no one who looks back is fit for the kingdom of God."